U.S. President Donald Trump has asked China's President Xi Jinping for a one-on-one meeting. Trump said Beijing would reciprocate upon Washington's recent decision to delay imposition of additional trade tariffs on China. He said positive developments were made during telephonic conversation between the U.S. and China's trade negotiators. Trump also said the trade war between both the countries is hurting China more than the U.S.